Me and Oliver and Virgil is in the drugstore killing time when my eye fell upon this magazine. I got to reading this article on skydiving and parachutes, and it said jumping out of airplanes was the thing. Now, being raised down on a farm and always ready for adventure, I knew that I could figure out a way. I said, well, Del McGill's got a parachute and Uncle Harvey's got an airplane, so I said, call the boys together, today's the day. Well, I found out too late what Uncle Harvey called an airplane. Wasn't nothing but an engine and a wing. And I could feel my fear rising as Delmer packed a parachute, cause he kept telling me I was doing the right thing. Ron McLaughlin shook my hand as J.D. strapped me in the harness, and Tilden brought a jug and passed it around. I took one look at that parachute and that whiskey and that airplane, and I turned that bottle up and drank it down. Well, I was drunker than Cooter Jones when they poured me in the plane. The engine coughed and headed for the clouds. But I was sober as a judge by the time they opened up that door, and I'd never known my heart to beat so loud. I said, Harvey, I can't do it, as he kicked me out the door. Now I wrapped my hands around the landing gear. I was holding on real good till Harvey stepped down on my fingers. Virgil said he heard me scream from way down there. Well, I thank God and Del McGill when my parachute finally opened. I said, well, hell, ain't no use in being afraid. And I went crashing through the hen house, scattering chickens and breaking eggs. And I kissed the ground and fainted dead away. Now, friends, I've done some fighting, and I've been shot at once or twice, and I've darn near been run over by a train. But I don't think I remember being any more afraid than the day I jumped from Uncle Harvey's plane.